Didn't think it'd go this fast. Goodbye to this house we thought would always last. And this is where Dad's garden grows. Summer haze, my reading place, and late night tiptoes.